Hello students, very good morning. This is your math period. So let's start. Students, yesterday we finished lesson number 7. Okay, and today we are going to start a new lesson, lesson number 8, and lesson name is division. Okay, so first of all I shall tell the definition of division. Okay, the division is the method of distributing a group of things into equal parts. Okay, so students, open the page number 116. Clear? Look at this page number 116, lesson number 8. Lesson name is division. Okay, so let's see the learning objectives. Equal grouping or sharing, division statement, division as repeated subtraction, division on the number line, division using table, remainder, multiplication and division facts, division properties and long division. Okay, so this topic you will study in this lesson. Okay, so now let's revise. Division is distributing something equally. Division is distributing something equally. Okay, this is the operation we can use to find how many groups will be there or how many will be there in each group. Okay, for example, you have 10 biscuits and you want to distribute them equally among 5 friends. Okay, look at this picture here, 5 friends. Okay, 5 children, clear? And here 10 biscuits. Okay, and you want to distribute these 10 biscuits equally among 5 friends. Okay, so you give the two biscuits to each friend. Okay, come to the next page, page number 117, and topic is equal grouping or sharing. Okay, think how will they each have 2 biscuits. Okay, when you divide 10 biscuits among your 5 friends, you make 5 equal groups of 2 biscuits. Okay, when you divide 10 biscuits among your 5 friends, okay, you make 5 equal groups of 2 biscuits. You make 5 groups of 2 biscuits. Okay, suppose here 10 biscuits. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Okay, here 10 biscuits. Okay, and we make two biscuits of 5 groups. Okay, so 5 groups. Okay, we will make 5 groups, 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, so we make 5 groups of 2 biscuits. Okay, now distribute 2 biscuits to each friend. Okay, we will give 2 biscuits to each friend. Clear? Okay, see this, 10 biscuits in 5 groups. Okay, 2 biscuits in each group, share. Okay, consider the situation given below. We have 9 cupcakes and 3 empty trays. Okay, we have 9 cupcakes and 3 empty trays. Okay, look at here, 9 cupcakes. Okay, count it, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Here 9 cupcakes. Okay, and 3 empty trays. trays. Okay, so three empty trays, 1, 2, 3. Okay, these three empty trays we will put an equal number of cupcakes on each tray. Okay, in other words, we will divide the cupcakes between the three trays. Okay, we divide the cupcakes between three trays. Clear? The 9 cupcakes have been divided into 3 equal groups. Okay, the 9 cupcakes have been divided into 3 equal groups. Okay, we divided 9 cupcakes into 3 equal groups. Okay, in 3 trays. Clear? 9 cupcakes in 3 groups. 3 cupcakes in each group. Okay, 9 cupcakes in 3 groups. Okay, 9 cupcakes in 3 groups. Here, count the groups, 1, 2, 3. 3 cupcakes, okay, 3 groups have 9 cupcakes. Okay, count the cupcakes to find out how many are there in each group. Each tray has 3 cupcakes. If you start with 9 cupcakes and divide them into 3 equal groups, then each group has 3 cupcakes. Okay, each tray has 3 cupcakes. Okay, each tray has 3 cupcakes. Okay, and first tray has 3 cupcakes, and second tray has 3 cupcakes, and third tray has 3 cupcakes. Okay, students, in homework you have to read and understand page number 116 and page number 117. Okay, again read this page number 116 and 117 in homework, and also you have to write and learn table of 7. Okay, in your classwork copy. Clear? Table of 7. Okay, so see this. First of all, write here as W, write the date 21 October 2020. Okay, table of 7, write this heading. Okay, so 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 six are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63, and 7 tens are 70. Okay, you have to write this table in your fair copy, means class of copy. Okay.